Well, it's time for Glitter and Glam, where we give you the latest update about celebrities,
movies,
and entertainment.
This is Lopita.
And this is Manvita.
Let's take a quick look at the top stories.
Janhvi Kapoor is in the talk for her new upcoming movies.
Malaika and Arjun's love can never be hidden.
Salman was seen clicked with her little fan.
Alia and Ranbir clicked in London.
Kriti Sanon to be casted for Satya Pe Satya.
Dabang 3 trailer has been released.
Janhvi Kapoor is in the talk for her new upcoming movies Ruwabza and Gunjan.
She is also set to appear in Dostana 2
with Kartik Aaryan and newcomer Lakshya.
Recently, Malaika celebrated her birthday with some of her close friends,
where Arjun had also been invited. Even Arjun wished her on Instagram, where you see him kissing her head, where Ranveer commented love with lots of heart emoji.
Salman Khan was clicked with a little fan while attending the party of Trish Farhani, where he took selfie with the little fan who was waiting for him from a long time.
Alia Bhatt was spotted in London with boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor and family to spend some quality time. She's also soon to be seen in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Gangubai, Aryan Mukherjee's Brahmastra and Mahesh Bhatt's Sadak 2.
Farah Khan thought of casting Anushka Sharma and Hrithik Roshan for the sequel of Satya Pe Satya, but this news is not confirmed yet. But we have an update on this news that Kriti Sanon will be playing the part of Ranjita Kaur in the movie.
Dabang 3 trailer has been released and people are eagerly waiting for Bhaijaan's movie to be on screen.
Ab Dabangai par chalte.
So now we come to the best part, the oops moment of the celebrities. Recently, Janhvi Kapoor was spotted in an olive green salwar where she looked very beautiful, but she forgot to take off the
price tag from her outfit,
which was captured by the media and was viral.
Dabang 3 trailer, which has been released on 24th October 2019, has an oops moment where December 2019 is written as December 2019, which was again corrected by the crew.
So these were some of the latest update about the celebrities and their oops moment.
Stay tuned to Glitter and Glam.
Do not forget to subscribe to Orissa Post Live.